Hello, we're back. Yep, look what I did. I defeated them. Oh, or him, depending on how you look at it. Yes, so, literally I got set up to record at the usual time, and then went, ooh, well, I don't think I'm gonna be able to defeat the boss, you know, so I'll try beating him first and then record after I beat him. And I actually managed it. Only took me about half an hour, so I don't know, near the end of this, you might hear some lunchtime sounds from the school nearby. But anyway, yes, so look, Soul of the Demon Prince. It says here the demons birth from a common chaos share almost everything between them, even the pride of their prince and his near fated flame. So that the last demon standing may rekindle it. So what? That was the very last demon I just killed because he turned into the prince. Weird. So I want to see what I can make from that, but let's make some progress first. So yeah, I am kindled, and I'd guess the DLC is being played a lot right now, so I'm probably going to get invaded and die very shortly. But I've got such a buzz off of that boss, man. I literally, one piece of health, no Estus flasks, and I had to run after him because he did the bit where he puts down two turrets and flies backwards, and I literally had to just charge him and do a jumping slam to finish him. You know, I could have got shot in the back. He could have actually no, he just did the ground slam, I think, actually. I can't remember. But either way, it was terrifying. Small envoy banner. So is it kind of like the Lothric banner? It's gonna trigger a cutscene when I get to somewhere. Yeah, hold for the Ringed City Cliff for delivery. Facilitators of transport. For the pygmies who took the Dark Soul. The Great Lord gifted the Ringed City, an isolated place at the world's end, and his beloved youngest daughter, Prangsun. He would come for her when the day came. What? So it said the furtive pygmy spread the Dark Soul amongst humanity or something, or its fault anyway. The Great Lord, probably Gwyn, gifted the Ring City, so gave them a city at the world's end. Because now apparently that furtive pygmy has become Pygmies. And apparently his youngest daughter is in this Ring City? One that we've not heard about until now? Interesting. Let me have it. Oh, it's Firelink Shrine, the old one. Huh. Well, okay. See, it's just the usual japing, as one Twitch stream I watch sometimes calls it, of saying solutionary rule when it isn't. But the two added messages saying, no, he's a liar, don't listen to him, kind of adds to it. I'm not feeling pissed off because of that, I'm just slightly entertained by the people who have to put their messages going, no, he's a blooming liar! Which is quite commendable, really. Joy ahead? Yeah, sure. I'm gonna get molested by demons as they take me down to wherever this place is. What's with bloodstains? Now the real fight begins. So now we're reaching the Ringed City, huh? Display small envoy banner. You're telling me some people just walk off? I guess they might not spot the prompt. Or maybe they've been told that there's a secret down there. Oh man, this is a cruddy banner. Talk about small. I guess they wanted to bookend it with more demon molestation. These guys are a little bit overworked, all things considered. You see, they got that weird brain effect that those last two demons had back there. And the ears and the wings. But these aren't demons born of fire. These things don't seem to fit into the lore of Dark Souls, really. They look like demons. I think, like in strategy guides and shit, they're listed as demons. But they have no link to fire. Humming sound. Interesting. Well, this is going to be a curious place, isn't it? I don't know. I mean, from what I've heard, is the Ring City related to Londor? Apparently it's related to the Pygmies. And the whole, you know, Dark Soul. So, maybe Londor, maybe it's located in Londor. As I said, it's far, far away and stuff. Okay. Hey, some actual greenery. Wow. Like, even the forests in this game are relatively, like, brown and swampy and... I don't know. It's been ages since I've been to those places as well, which means this green has kind of hit me a bit harder than I was expecting. There's actually colours here. Wow. It's not just yellow, brown and... Oh, hello. You okay?
They brought thee here, did they not?
Hey, are you forced by the same guy?
Or merely that role effect? Yes. Yes, of course. How wouldst one such as thee do service to the gods? I have intimate knowledge of thy kind. I know thy want. The dark soul, is it not? Why else wouldst one deign to visit this dung heap? Give rest to thy falsity. I would be an ally to thee.
I can't even remember the name of the guy. You know, the knight guy who had the who was hanging out of Elfroid. Yeah,
if
I think it's the same voice
actor. Dark soul thou desirest, then seek Filianor's church at the base of the cliff. There wilt thou the sleeping princess waken. Her slumber is a deceit, a lid covering an overgrown privy, a prop to keep thee from the dark soul of thine desire.
So wait, you're telling me I'm going to have to follow the Dwarf of Gwent, actually? Or at least have to get out of the way before I can get to the dark soul. Anything else to add?
Worry not. I am a true friend to thee. If thou art yet human, the urge will soon begin to swell, to curse the gods and bring ruin upon this accursed heap of dung.
I have a feeling he's going to start looping now.
Now, yearly to Filianor's church at the base of the cliff to rouse the sleeping princess. If thou yet the dark soul desirest.
I mean, trust is a very valuable commodity these days. And I will say, I do not... I do not trust you, sir. But yes, I to be honest, you know, being a faith build, I guess my character does kind of serve the gods, but I don't know. I've always felt that, you know, then we're just getting into the realms of role-playing, and I don't really think I have a character sheet set up for Endric over here. Oh, hello, big... Sorry, I was looking at the giant fella in the distance over there. His kind of stature reminded me of a few different things. I was trying to put my finger on it. I didn't think they would all be archers, I thought they'd start walking towards me or something. Whoops. Yeah, to be honest, like... Yeah, I guess my character does serve the god, so I thought I would lie to his face, because... I don't know, I have a feeling he's the kind of guy who goes, well, I've got nothing else to say to you if you're serving the gods. On your bike. Sling your hook. All that jazz. So. Ah, Seems like a lot of people have died here for some reason. Ah! Oh, because of you. A very, very grown skelly. Ow, 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 okay. You get back up? Maybe not. But here comes another one. Guess I'm happy. I'm lucky I'm using a blunt weapon. Skeletons never like those things. Where am I supposed to go from here? Whoa! Just shot that flame. I wasn't paying enough attention. Well, I was kind of... I was kind of hoping I could run through those flames and get into that little alcove there. As soon as I saw the fire, I'm like, is this a dragon situation? Am I supposed to just quickly run in there? And, you know, no. The flames would stop me doing that. Dead, I should have clicked, I guess. Guess I should try doing a U-turn and see what's this way, huh? Ow, ow, okay. I was wondering if they could see me from where I was. Yeah. Ow! Ooh. They don't actually have, like a range limit, it seems. Which is a pain. Alright. Whose armor is this? Company of knights who are sent to the Ring City on an old king's orders. Knights sought the Dark Soul, but were so soundly crushed they had little choice but to swear themselves to the Judicator Giant. The ill-fated company was later immortalized in a dark fable, inspiring the aspects of certain golems in whom their name lived on. I guess I haven't met these golems yet? Maybe? Maybe they're golems in a different one? Oh, I recognise that helmet. These are the Sentinels, aren't they? Dark Souls 2. I think. I may be completely wrong, but there were like these ruined Sentinels or something, which there were like three of them. And you fought them as a boss. A really kind of badly designed boss. Also, these guys are based on them. I guess that's what the fable is, because usually, like, divine towers and stuff is what creates, miracles, you know, spells. So maybe reciting that tower creates these things? I don't know. Kind of just coming up with stuff as I go along here. Ah! God damn it! Oh, there's election drop off over there. Guess I should be keeping a bit more aware for stuff like that. I just clicked all my souls from that bottler over there. Bollocks. I didn't even stop to think. Oh wait, I don't need souls. How could I forget? Apart from maybe to create whatever this soul turns into. Just grabbing this quickly. Thank you. What if I was to jump down here? What would I find? Oh, some sort of way forwards. I guess that's the way I'm supposed to be going then. Huh. Okay. Should I? I can't make a retrieval. It's literally in the fire. Am I supposed to recognize that dragon head he forms that bruise fire? Anyway, I was worried about that. I was like, should I jump down to that ledge? And I'm like, yeah, let's jump down to that ledge. And I'm like, but I swear there was something about it. And then as I started to go off the edge, I was like, oh yeah, it's not right up against the wall. Yeah, I should kind of try and memorize the important things like that. Man, they sure do know how to be a downer on these kind of things, huh? I didn't try going left. Yep, it's just a... Oh, they literally spawn guys here to shoot you dead for going left. Evil. Evil, evil, evil. Yeah, I'm gonna run out of stamina and die. Ooh. We're only 16 minutes in. I guess my mind's kind of associating that whole Demon Prince fight with the rest of this video. I mean, literally, as soon as I beat him, I started setting up the recording equipment, so... Oh, is that another Poison Swamp area? Probably not, won't be going there. It looks a little far away. I shouldn't have paused for that split second. No, no, no! On. Have another one. Should have kind of used this DLC to expand the Profane Capital a little. I don't know, is it really supposed to be like that? It feels like they ran out of money or something. I mean, if you count Earfield Dungeon as part of it, it's not small, but... Okay, thank you very much. Now I can come up behind him and, I don't know, have him spawn another swarm of them to kill me. Sorry, just out of thought here. Why not? Praise the Sun for going up. I mean, if it is a miracle of the, Praise the Sun guys, and it's an oath to their god, you're basically are just praising the sun. It's just praise the sun, the miracle. Oh, yep, just more blooming thousands of archers. To say this feels incredibly fair would be a complete utter flaming lie. It's not that it's, like, completely unfair. I think the problem I'm mainly having with this is that it's simply not fun. So I doubt it would take one hit to kill him. So I ran up and tried to circle around him, hoping he would block some of the arrows. That was not the case, as I clearly just got a wooden enema. Ugh. So let's just get back to where he is and hope, pray that he dies in one or two hits. I kind of doubt that, but, you know. It hell, he even demonstrated a melee move. Maybe that's like an incredibly rare thing that no one ever sees, but I think not. Oh no, I don't want these skeletons shoved up my arse while I'm trying to kill him. They take their sweet time. Have they aggroed or not? I'm wondering if this is just some weird patrol path. Nope, I guess they have aggroed. They just believe they're so blooming intimidating, they'll just potter along. Well, that was like the most worst combination of... Oh, come on! So where they used to be hittable in reforming. I must be completely misremembering. Or maybe it was a balance thing. But they changed it in a patch. I'm not feeling brave enough. Give me another second here. So they shoot like 3 times. Oh my fucking god, Silver Knight. Bullshit! Are you fucking kidding me? I ran out of FP just as he summons a fucking instant death squad. Are you serious? Like, is that it? Do you get 3 attempts to kill him when he spawns things until he spawns the instant death squad, or is it just pure luck he didn't spawn them earlier? Because if that's the case, then I'm never fucking beating him, am I? Unless, like, I'm literally, my survival is based entirely on dice rolls right there. Okay, now I know FP is going to be incredibly important at least. I don't think I'll be using FP for anything else until I get to him, so... Maybe I should hit myself with the Rose of Ariandel before going up to him. Let's just ignore the skeletons, I don't have the patience. Did someone say lucky bastard? No, go away! I killed him! Go away! Okay, well, the sheer amount of bullshit just there. Jeez. Okay, come on. Maybe I should heal. Last thing I want to do is die to a little skeleton like you and your buddy. Oh, he's just about survived. Oh, you seem a little stuck. Oh, bugger. Yeah, you just can't hit them when they're reforming. Guess it has been a little while since I dealt with skeletons. At least I've got this lovely area I can now go around and appreciate. An ember, ooh, lucky me. Yeah. I'm sure I might have missed one sparkly pickup around here, but... Oh, well, there's one right here. Why do I hear footsteps? Is there a skeleton somewhere? Hello? Maybe there's a floor under me. I don't know. Oh, isn't there something else? Budding green blossoms. You know, those are really hard to get in the game. Maybe they've added a shop where you can buy them. Maybe. Now, if I didn't know better, I would say that floor breaks away or something. Oh, man, you got me. The fuck?
Visions of victory!
Yeah, I suppose. Oh, there are some stairs. I was going to say, if there's nothing behind them, then I'm a little confused. Guess I might as well. D-pad, please. There we go. Is that the church I'm supposed to be going to? The Ring City's a lot smaller than I thought it would be.
Many of us are by the fire, forsaken. I speak of thine kind and mine. Behold this city. We are kindred, but like two eyes which gaze upon the other. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
What are you waffling on about, sir? Just curious.
One was a wayfaring knight on an endless, forbidden search. Only the abyss granted closure, if not reunion with his beloved. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. Many of us are by the fire. I speak of thine kind and mine. Behold this city. We are. Fear not the dark, my
friend. Sorry, I'm trying to read into this.
And let the feast begin.
Okay, so. The flames don't like us, and let
one
duck begin. What's he talking about of this one, though?
An endless, forbidden search. Only the abyss granted closure.
Forbidden, endless search.
With his beloved.
Fear beloved?
The dark, my friend. And
yeah, I don't feel like I have the relevant information to fill in those holes. Meh. Oh. You're a lot less pleasant, I see. Oh. Some would say that's a little cheap. Since there's one door in Assassin here. Be wary of above. I can't quite look up high enough to see anything. Oh, they're just warning about... Oh no, there's the thing they're warning of. So you're the new little fellas. Oh, lovely. Poo. Poo! There's a lot of poo in these DLCs. I guess there's a very literal way of showing the world's gone to shit. What are you talking about? Look carefully. There's a body. There's a place down there which I'm gonna die if I try and fall on. I know what, look carefully, it looks a bit like Naboo from the prequels, there we go. Whatever. Oh, we're really talking about guys waiting to crawl up off the edge here. Oh, I don't see anything. There's one. Hello. Wait, you didn't fall? Oh, that's cheap. They gave it an invisible ledge to fall onto. Ah, bush. Well, I see one up there. Oh, is that one waiting for me to go past? So this one can drop in front of me and I'll be surrounded. Oh. Well, come on. Ooh, there's another one. I thought I heard one about it for a lightning spear. Weird. Now there's one. How come you guys can use lightning spears? Yeah, I thought I had an electric effect when fighting one of them previously. That's kind of crazy. It's kind of cool, but these guys don't seem like the holy type if you ask me. Maybe I'm just being a little judgmental. Sorry, now that they've introduced new ambush guys, I've got to check everything twice. Hopefully it's going to be something a little more up front. Oh! I'm wondering if I said, yeah, I'm working for the gods, if that guy would have just attacked me instead of actually just talking and saying, we're kindred spirits, you and I! Ringed in a wall. Yeah, sure. That doesn't mean too much to me, to be honest. Oh, hey! Almost looks like he has an arm in that picture there. Could you imagine that, fighting one of the primordial serpents in this? Although, there was actually, what was it? There was like a stupid attack animation for them in the first game. Found in the files of the game. Which is... yeah, hello. Okay, whatever that he was doing just there makes me very worried. Do you think these guys will give me some sort of catalyst then if I, you know, get one of their rare drops? Is there any way forwards? No. There's two ways. One of them's probably a dead end. Top. Curse, 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 curse. Hey, I shouldn't be near you apparently. You're not good for my health. Pretty fucking cheap. How does one even get themselves to be continually cursive like that? Playing dead? Really? Lightning gems. That looks like another curse one over there. He's hurt already. I really do hope they give some sort of fun catalyst, but to be honest, I don't know. Most of these gimmick catalysts tend to be pretty shit. Oh, that's the sound of grass. It's been so long I thought it was an enemy sneaking up on me. Tough enemy and then be wary of ambush. I wish I could see this tough enemy you're speaking of. Then I could gauge whether I could take him or not. Oh, jeez. Hey, matey. I don't really want to throw a lightning spear at him to start the fight, you know? I feel like that's just being a little overly cheap. Probably gonna need that, but whatever. Ooh, Nelly! Oh, okay. Nice shield. Thank you, boys. Titanite Scout. What are you? Oh, I want. If only he died the other way around, then I'd at least be able to make a guess. His armor kind of reminds me of a Darkwraith. For some reason. Don't ask me. I mean, apparently Londor has some sort of connection to Darkstalker. Is that what he's called? I don't know. Kaithi or whatever. So maybe they're kind of a continuation of the Darkwraiths in a roundabout way. Nice ring. It's like a really weird cosplay of, what was she called? Soul Calibur. Giant bladed ring. Began with a T. T. I keep on going to say Tifa, that ain't it. That's blooming Final Fantasy. It's not Tina, that sounds far too normal. Oh well. Ambush up ahead then. Oh hey, are you another cursed one? Yeah. These people just aren't nice to be around, apparently. Oh hey, I see you up there. Oh, I've got just enough. Go on. Yoink. How strange that these people, the most, I don't know, I guess you'd consider them the furthest away from, the old gods, the, lords and whatnot, the ones who gave us Lightning Spear and whatnot, yet they use it. Unless these people serve the youngest of, Gwyn. Hey, you're not exactly, you're a bit strange, aren't you? The fuck was that? What are you trying to do? He's wearing a cleric outfit, I think. Keeps on trying to use weird air of effect miracles. Well, that one actually healed him. Yawn. That's a boring normal miracle. Rest of that stuff, though? Gotta admit, kinda worried. See, when you get to walls like this blank, you really gotta wonder. Like, you know, it just feels like it just shouldn't be there. Well, there's another one. Oh, look, there's another one. What are these things? Is it like instant curse death or something? Two heavy hits is exactly enough to kill him. I guess I should count my lucky stars, though. Wow, it's like inflict pain or something. It's just damage. Blessed gems, holy shit. You know how hard those things are to get? Well, I hear things. But I'm always hearing things. I've always been a little unhinged, I suppose. It's like a fun way to fall to one's death, doesn't it? See? Told you. Wrong time to do that. Oh. That's like the end of some stairs. It's like I took the wrong way. Yes, I was a fucking idiot and fell down. You know, the one thing you're not supposed to do in Dark Souls. Skip ahead. Oh, I see, it's one of these. Reminds me of the twisty staircase thing from Arnold Londo. There's like a floor in the middle that you can only get to by another method. Okay, so as it turns out, the only thing I managed to do was lose a massive chunk of health for being stupid. Ow, wow, simply just being near the flaming spear hurts. I mean, yeah, in real life that makes sense. In Dark Souls, not so much. Ow! Oh, that was a very Ornstein kind of thing. Let's move. I don't like being in there. Holy shit, I'm dead, Berg. Very similar. Well, alright. Or is it Undead Parish by that point? Probably. Okay. I'm kind of just on an item run at this point, because I'm not having much luck surviving. Oh wow, lightning stake, really? You have 35 faith? Come on. Ah! I mean, no enemy should really have the ability to just do, like, a free backstab while in front of you like that. I mean, there's no real way of interrupting them, is there? And yeah, it's not impossible to dodge or anything, but it just feels a little cheap then being able to get a critical when standing in front of you. Oh, hello, big guy. I wondered where all you guys went. Oh yeah, let's just run straight to the flaming sword. I tried to lock on so I'd be pointing my shield in his direction, but I can't seem to... Oh, there we go. Don't know if that'll come through in the recording, but I was smashing the right stick there. Ow. Oh. Definitely somewhere you don't want to be. To be honest, I felt like I went pretty far without even finding a bonfire. Yeah. I guess I'll try the other direction, see what I come across. Maybe that way's a dead end, or maybe it's just one big circle. And, well, I know it's the Ringed City, but... let's try going this way and see what happens, huh? Ah, yep, dead end. Well, so much for that. I feel like there's an ambush or something. This is too pointless, there's something here. Or something to look at? You know, I've looked down on an area so many times at this point, I'm starting to get worried that I will end up down there. Anyway, I mean, this is twice the size of Ashes of Ariando, right? They've given me like a whole extra quarter of the game. So yeah, okay, back this way, I guess. Hi. Oh, he fell behind me still. So how do they stop themselves from getting cursed? How does that even work? I feel like breaking the rules of the fucking universe just to screw me. You know, usually when it's something that inflicts curse, it's some sort of hideous abomination, not just a dude with a weird skin condition. Dude with weird skin condition takes priority. Sorry. Okay, so a heavy and a light when two-handing works as well. Okay. Nope. I can't lock onto him. Is that some sort of special ability or something? Oh! Or is my right stick literally dying on me? God, I hope not. Yeah, these guys are. They're like super dark graves. Bad guys who can literally kill you just by sitting next to you and being polite. Okay. Should I really use the FP? Let's just see. If I'm not willing to use projectiles, I have to fall into their traps, as it were. Ow! He just kind of frog-hops me most of the time. Leapfrogs, that's it. My, such a sense of humour, huh? Looks like you can't backstab these turtle guys. Why the hell did they get a massive, struggle to get a lock of tortoise. But, why'd they get a massive defense increase when using their self-heal? Like, you don't get anything like that when you use a self-heal. I know it does damage and shit, so it's not exactly the same, but it's just another example of them bending and breaking the rules for the enemies just so that they're harder. Honestly, how insufferable. Talking about insufferable, these guys are pretty damn insufferable. Is that some sort of grab? Or like a really crap looking... Seriously, it fully heals them! These guys just waste my damn time! I shouldn't have done that, he's gonna go for a heal again, isn't he? Maybe I have 990 health. Okay, now. Oop, not that way. That's not how you use stairs. Now, where is the Evilton who just, like... Oh yeah, he's supposed to drop down onto the chandelier, which I missed by miles. Silly me. I was really worried I'd bounce off the chandelier there. Another blessed chair. Lovely. Oh, have they actually fixed blessed weapons yet? I haven't checked. Sure well hope so, because it was fucking bullshit before. More twinkling titanite. Lovely. Guess I might as well. Nope. What do you mean, here? Shut up. Let's try and kill this guy this time. Probably gonna regret that decision, but... Hey look, it's a dark rope that doesn't use a sword and a small shield. Well, I say small shield, they use a dark shield. Well, dark hand, there we are. Ah, nice. Sunlight spear to the face. That tends to shorten lifespans quite considerably. This area is safe. Now, if only I could keep it that way. Okay, so it's when I fell down on the chandelier, which is the point I went, yep, that's it, I'm definitely dying, let's just see what I can find. So, this time, I should be more calm, considered. Maybe a use sacred oath again. Okay, now. So yeah, there was a summon sign for the Demon Prince boss fight. There was one for Gao? Uncle Gao? I mean, that's how I learned about him being in the DLC, for God's sake. But it's like, the Ash hides that stuff really damn well. So, I'm gonna blame the game on that one. Oh, this is that locked door, isn't it? No, it isn't. Talk! I'm talking to a door. I'm freaked out, man.
Speak thee the name of God, thine own God, if thou canst recall. Ah, then thou's not forgotten. Perhaps 'tis why we may converse. I am then Shira, servant to the Princess Fiona.
She's gonna get killed by this guy. Sorry, bit of a problem. Go deal with it. You guys have so much health as well. Oh, I wondered if you had some sort of butt stomp. Oh, he's gonna use the ape shit attack. Yep, could see it. I was like, yep, that looks like a wide sweep. And I'm like, quick, suck around and fast. Hopefully, it won't hit. No such luck. Oh, it worked that time, though. Ah, oh, thank God. Okay. Now. Sorry about that small interruption. Where did we leave off?
Speak thee than thine own.
Why do I hear another? Ah, oh, it's moving away again.
Okay. I am known as Shira.
Matriarch of the Church, they who are kin to God's name, will surely kin to the terrors.
Please, I bid thee take not from the princess her peace or rest. As the fire waneth, does she lie by the dark, all for the sake of man. Thou'st a kind heart, it is no surprise thou rememberest our God. May I ask thee a kindness?
Yeah, sure.
Beheld the lone dragon that inhabited this city.
Wait, a dragon? Another one?
And the arch-dragons are his forebears. He once railed against the dark, but was by dark afflicted. Now here, return.
Oh, so he's been infected by dark. It's lovely.
To watch over the sleeping princess, true to the old court. And yet, I would have thee put the dragon to rest. Before the dark consumeth him, and his vows are forgot. I offer my sincerest gratitude. I have asked a thing most terrible of thee.
Oh, okay. A new miracle catalyst thing, right? Good. Alright.
I beg of thee, before the dark consumeth him.
Okay. So he's infected with darkness, needs to be put out of his misery. Got ya. Thought they're quite humanoid and sentient. You saw our cult might take it, you know, not humanoid, but you know what I mean. Quite sapient, I guess is the term. You know, could I maybe talk him down? Say, you know, you need to put up out your misery, you're going to turn into a monster because you're going to, you know, the darkness and whatnot. And apparently it don't quite. Oh, hey, I was going to say, nothing here? Oh, no, there is. Just the guy waiting to kill. So great, another dragon in another DLC. I guess they just make good bonus bosses because they're supposed to be blooming hardcore. I'll check that. I'll check that at the end of this part. You know, the chime. I don't think you guys would be too interested. But like, if it's useless to me, you guys might be interested. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, go away. Okay, I changed my mind. Let's check it out now so you guys don't complain later or something.
Sacred Trout, Fëanor. Princess Phil, my stroke of the church, when all swaver knows no boundaries, and the sacred charm expands the range of vicinity, affecting miracles that heal, cure, provide other enhancements.
Yeah.
Works of the charm equipped in left or right hand. Heals HP very slowly for a duration time of Excalster, and those in vicinity. So this is like a healer chime. You know, if you really want to be a medic of a team, there you go. Now you can help people easier. Interesting. I could make a retrieval one. I'm so close to where I was. Oh, please don't throw stuff at me. It makes me sad. Wow, my RB didn't work there. Maybe it's my controller's cable. It's still screwed up. Half hanging out the thing. I keep on adjusting it every now and then to make sure it doesn't fall out. Because I've had that happen before. Not any inopportune times, mind you. It made me kill a shopkeeper once, but then I paid for forgiveness, which cost me so much money. Funny how you pay for forgiveness, though. Bit weird. Same in the first game, from what I remember, though. Okay, so from what I can tell, unless I want to face more of those big heavy dudes, which, to be honest, I kind of don't, I have to go this way. I'm kind of hoping to get that loop back to the bonfire by going this way. I feel like going downwards is going to take me further away. But I also kind of feel like this guy's going to kill me. Or someone else is. Hey, friendo. Oh, I've never seen a shield do that before. Ow. Okay, since you like using the fire abilities on your shield, I feel like I'm even more likely to get killed, so let's just try and look for this gate. Oh, God. All these bloodstains. Oh, hey. I've been invaded by a dark spirit while hollow. Seeker of the Spurned. Oh, you appear outside Irrafield Dungeon. This guy came up in my brother's game, you see. I never faced this thing myself. The one who carries the big curved sword that you can only get by beating you. Why do you seek the Spurned, anyway? Backstab so badly. Oh man, I had it right there and I hit the heavy button. Well, I think the Seeker of the Spurned just got spurned. Wolf Ring plus 3, are you kidding me? Okay, the Wolf Ring, that's one that boosts poise. So there you go, that's a decent chunk of poise booster right there. Oh wow, it's Carla's outfit before they became all ragged and rotten, I think. Cute. I like the witch's hat. It's adorable. Not exactly something I'll be wearing. Zuli, who knew how to use a washing machine, apparently. Alva the Wayfarer, but eventually became his closest supporter, sending her entire life. Spending, sorry, her entire life. Pointed out the simple heretical magical cross. Unspoken, but deep sense of pride. Very nice. Okay, I'm happy they forced that invasion now, because missing out on that Wolf Ring would have pissed me off a little bit, let's just say. Makes me worried about the other things the Phantoms give out in this. Please don't trigger, please don't trigger. I see a gap here. Oh, you can't squeeze through. Never mind. Or maybe I can't. Maybe heavier weight builds can't fit through there. Um. Oh goddamn, this part needs to end. Okay, I'm not telling you to kill me or anything. Wait, I've got more Estus Flasks than I remember. I've heard killing some humanoid enemies and invaders gets you some, so maybe I've just gotten enough ammo to... Okay, this is good. I still need to find my way to a bonfire of some kind, maybe? Oh, please don't tell me this is all a bonus area. Damn it! Well, that was fun. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna use a homeward bone and go back to Firelink Shrine. Check out what I can get from that demon soul. See if that wolf ring's useful at all. To be honest, I don't really have the spare slot for it. Damn it! But anyway, yeah, I will see you guys in the next part. Bye!